Anybody know how they're busy? Yes. 忙, 很好. Jose, what are you busy for? You busy what? Jenny is so straight. 你忙吗? Oh, 很忙. 你忙什么? Yes. How's your job? Is your job busy? 你工作忙吗? 工作, job. Or work. Chinese is so flexible. Verb or noun. In many cases, we don't care. We don't have a concept of verb or noun. So in simple way, Chinese no grammar. Okay, 工作. How's your job? Is your job good? Do you like your job? 你工作好吗? Is your job busy? 你工作忙吗? Is your job busy today? 你今天工作忙吗? What are you busy for? 你忙什么? Oh, what are you busy for recently? 你最近忙什么? 最近, recently. 你最近忙什么? 你最近忙什么? It's a very common Chinese greeting, especially in Beijing. Hey, 你最近忙什么? What are you busy for recently? 好久不见! 好久不见, long time no see. 你最近忙什么? Oh, 你最近做什么? Very common in China. 好久不见. 你最近, recently, 忙什么? 你最近忙什么? 好久不见, 你最近忙什么? If you say, I'm very busy, 我很忙. Look at the boy and the girl. 忙不忙? 很忙, 很忙. Because I'm damn busy. 前面说, busy, you die. 忙死了, means extremely busy. My job is not busy. I job, 我工作, 我的工作, but Chinese is 我的, 我工作, okay, acceptable. 我工作不忙, 我工作不忙. Yesterday, 2 days ago, I saw a photo. When US, the Navy, the captain of the Navy watching our Chinese aircraft carrier on the South China Sea. He put his leg like this way at the side of the ship. So one of my friends comments, and then I recover one word I never use in Malaysia. Like this one we call 翘着二郎腿, 翘着二郎腿, because in Malaysia seldom use. So this was quite nice. 二郎腿. 二郎腿. 二郎腿 means cross leg. 二郎腿. In Taiwan, also use 二郎腿 a lot. Like this picture, 二郎腿. Okay, 他工作不忙, 他翘着二郎腿. How is your health? Anybody know how's your health? Ni body. Shen ti. Hama. Ni shen ti. Hama. Shen Shen body. Qi body. So put together body. But here is a health. So Shen Qi Hama here means how's your body, means how's your health. But come to health, we have two phrases. Shen Qi. Qi means body or health. Another one, most proper one, we call Jian Kang. Jian Kang. Jian Kang health. So healthy food, you cannot say Shen Qi Shi Wu. You must say Jian Kang Shi Wu. So if you say the McDonald's, the fast food is not healthy, okay, 快餐不健康, 健康食物, 不健康, unhealthy. So, 身体, body, 健康, 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 健康食物, 不健康, 不健康. Ni Shen Ti Hao Ma. My body, my health very good. Wo Shen Ti Hen Hao. Wo Shen Ti Hen Hao. Or his health not so good recently. 他身体不很好, 不很好, not so good. If you see, his health is very bad. 他的身体很不好, 很不好. Somebody at home. 大卫在家吗? 大卫在家吗? 在家吗? At home. Is somebody at home? 在家吗? 大卫在家. 大卫在家. Not at home. 不在家. 不在家. If you ask people, are you will be at home today? 你今天? 你今天在家吗? 你今天在家吗? Job, 工作, 工作, 工作. 你妈妈做什么工作? You can say, you do what job? What job are you doing? Okay, what's your occupation? 你做什么工作? 你做什么工作? 你 blah blah 做什么工作? What's your daddy job? 你爸爸做什么工作? And what job do you like to do? 你喜欢做什么工作? This sentence pattern very important. Subject, location, verb. Who, where, do what? This one is number one Chinese sentence pattern. Who, where, do what? If you plus one more the time, who, when, where, do what? Or you can move the when in front, when, then comma, who, where, do what? My mother working in the bank. My mother at bank work. 我妈妈 at 在. Is at is exactly same as Bahasa di mana the di. Di. 银行工作. 我妈妈在银行工作. 我妈妈在银行工作. Yi Sheng is doctor. Yi Sheng. 我妈妈是医生, 我妈妈是医生, 医生. Chinese family. Your family have who? Your house. 你家. 你家有谁? 你家有谁? 家 means house or family. So 家人, family members. 谁? This can read 谁 or 谁. Both means who. 谁的 or 谁的 whose. 你家有谁? 你家有谁? Your house have who? 你家有谁? Ni jia yo shimmerin. Ni jia yo shimmerin. Shimmer, what? Ni jia yo shimmerin. Or same as ni jia yo shui, or ni jia yo shimmerin. Wo jia yo si koren. Normally use ko or ge. Is Penido Bilang the main words for people? 我家有四口人, or 我家有四个人. 爸爸妈妈哥哥和我. 爸爸妈妈哥哥和我. 和 and. 我和我的朋友. Me and my friends. 前面算. Who do what? Who, when, who do what? Sunday, 星期天, 星期天, you do what? 你做什么? 星期天, 你做什么? 星期天, still remember from Monday to Sunday? 星期 means a week. 星期, Monday, 星期一, then Tuesday, 星期二, then 星期三, 星期四, 星期五, 星期六, 六, 6. Then comes Sunday, Sunday. We say 星期天 or 星期日. 天 means day, the sky. 日 means the sun. So Sunday, 星期天 or 星期日. Sunday you do what? 星期天你做什么? Or Sunday, what do you like to do? 今天你喜欢做什么? Here, today we have one more new concept. Will do what? Then pass a can. 星期天你要做什么? 星期天你要做什么? We just add 要. In front of the verb. Or just now we learned 想 means want. You want to what? Then 想 also can be used as what where you do. Use will. Okay? 今天你想做什么? Or 今天你要做什么? Even you can join the 想 and 要 together. 你想要做什么? Okay? Ask for the sister family. 你有姐姐吗? 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 Do you have a younger sister? 你有妹妹吗? 你有妹妹吗? Do you have a brother? 你有哥哥吗? Yes, I have another around 9 years old. 我问他, 你有姐姐吗? 有一个姐姐. Because my long-time students, I know them very well. So I joke with her, see? 你想要, do you want to have? 你想要 younger sister or younger brother? 你想要妹妹吗? Or 你想要弟弟吗? The girl answered very straightforward. No, 不要, 不要. They asked, can you see? See, if your parents give you one more younger brother, what do you do? Or younger sister, what do? You know the answer? The girl just gave me one more answer, just one word. Kill. Kill. I said, you are so mean. So I joke with her, why your sister didn't kill you? The girl answered, I don't know. 我不知道. Okay. 你有姐姐吗? 你有弟弟吗? You blah blah blah. You have 哥哥, 弟弟, 姐姐, 妹妹. You can put 你有 blah blah blah. Oh, 有 ma. 有 blah blah blah. Even you can ask for question when you go to the shop, even in the restaurant, you order food or something. So we'll see, do you have coffee? Do you serve coffee here? 有咖啡吗? 有咖啡吗? Do you have water here? 有水吗? 有水吗? Do you have the Coca-Cola here? Or do you sell Coca-Cola here? 有可口可乐吗? 有可口可乐吗? 有. What time you wake up? 点, just now we learned 点 means dot, little bit, also means o'clock. 几 means how many, how much, or something like what. 你几点, 你几点, you which clock get up, means what time you get up. 你几点起床? So when you answer the question, you just take away the 几, in insert the number. I get up at 6 o'clock. 我六点起床. 我六点起床. I get up at 7 o'clock. 我七点起床. 我七点起床. 起床. 吃饭. 吃饭. 睡觉. More daily life things. 起床, 吃饭, 睡觉, 上班, 上班, 下班. So you can say, 你几点起床? 你几点吃饭? Eat meal. 你几点吃饭? 你几点睡觉? 你几点睡觉? 你几点上班? 上班? 你几点下班? Or you can add one more things. 今天, what time you go to work today? 你今天几点上班? Or what time will you come back today? 你今天几点下班? 上课, 上课, go to class. 下课, 上, up, 下 means down. 上课, go, class. 下课, class over. 上学, 上学, go to school. But somebody say 下学, okay. But normally we say 放学, 放学. 回家, 回家, go back. Return home. 回, go back. 回来, 来, come. Go back, return, come back, be back. 回来. 上课, 上课, 下课. 上学, 放学. 回家, 回来. 哦, 你几点上课? 你几点下课? 上学, 你几点上学? 放学, 回家, 回来. My daughter's school just restart for 2 weeks. Wow, yesterday, not Sunday, Sunday, supposed to go back to school yesterday, Monday, go back to school. Sunday night, received the message, school closed again. So, 不上学了, 不上学了. I think closed until end of this month. In PG area, 19 school was affected by the virus. be cautious, they close down the school again. Okay, 不上学了，回家，回家，回来。 This is very important. 在哪儿？在哪儿？哦，在哪里？在哪里？ 你家在哪里? This is something di mana. It's same as something di mana. 在哪里? So very important sentence. Mana tandas. Oh, tandas di mana. 厕所在哪里? 厕所在哪里? 你家在哪儿? 你家在哪儿? Where are you? Where are you? 你在哪儿? 你在哪儿? Where are you now? You now at where? 你现在在哪儿? 你现在在哪儿? It is 现在在. 哪儿? Where are you now? Chinese, you now at where? 你现在在哪儿? 你现在在哪儿? 你家在哪儿? Oh, where are you living? 你住在 Oh, 你住在哪里? 哪儿？哪里? Oh, okay. In China, we prefer to use 哪儿. Malaysia, they prefer use 哪里 because many people cannot read the er out, so they use 哪里. Okay, but this one is very special. 哪里？哪里? Where got? Mana ada, mana ada means not at all. Especially when the people praise you. Wow, you are something very good. You answer, mana, mana ada. Chinese, nali, nali, where got. 没有啦, nali. 你家在哪儿? What's your nationality? Chinese, you are which country people? 你是 which, 哪, country, 国, people, 人. 你是哪国人? 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 哪, which? I am USA people. 我是美国人。美国，我是美国人。American, 美国。American, 美国. May means beauty. May means beauty. 美国，美国人, American people. 美. But if you say 美人, the beauty. 美国，中国，德国 ，Dutchland，Dutch， 给、okay, 德国，法国 ，from these words France， 法国，英国 ，from England， 英国。 日本, Japan. Malaysia, you heard the one brand of the paint. Nippon. You see, Nippon, Japan. 日本, in writing is the same. In Japanese, read Nippon. 日本. 韩国, Korea. Okay. 美国. 中国, 德国, 法国, 英国、日本、韩国。你是哪国人？ You can answer. 我是 blah blah 人。我是美国人。我是中国人。David 是中国人。德国人，他的朋友是德国人。法国人，那个人是法国人。That one is French. 哦，那个人是英国人。那个人是日本人。那个人是韩国人。Your Malaysia people, can you tell the difference between Chinese, Korean, and Japanese if you look them? Anybody can tell the difference? I also can't. But once you begin to talk, actually I can judge people by the clothing. If they don't talk, just stand there by the clothing, if they move from the gestures, I can tell which one is Korean and which one is Japanese. So in Malaysia, many people, are you Japanese or are you Korean? And no, 我是中国人，我是中国人。印度，印度，印度。India, 泰国，泰国 from Thai, 泰国 Thailand, 泰国，马来西亚，马来西亚，马来西亚，新加坡，新加坡，印度尼西亚，印度尼西亚 ，so 印度，印度尼西亚 ，so 印度尼西亚 is too long, oh in short.form we call 印尼，印尼，印尼，印度尼西亚。菲律宾，菲律宾，菲律宾，菲律宾。越南，越南，越南。印度，印度，泰国，马来西亚，新加坡，印度尼西亚。菲律宾，越南。Can you speak Chinese? 你会说汉语吗？哦，你会说中文吗？会，会。Be able, can, 说 talk, speak. 汉语，汉语 Chinese. At the first lesson, I told you the story.Han Dynasty, around 2000 years ago, in same time, the Roman time, 200 BC, then last for 400 years, then 200 AD, then collapse. Okay, Han, 400 years. Han Dynasty is very strong, so the influence very deep. So we call the Chinese people,This dynasty called 汉朝, so called Chinese people 汉人, 汉人. In China, 汉人 is the majority of the ethnic group. I think it's more than 90%. Officially, they say more than 90%, but roughly, I think around 80 or 85%. In China, we have total 56 ethnic group. Ethnic group. 有很多, 有很多. Okay.But the majority is 汉人，汉人，汉。So our language called 汉语，汉语。The Han Dynasty is after the Qin Dynasty, the Karakuta, the king, just built up the Great Wall, then collapse. That dynasty very strong, but just last for 14 years, 14 or 15 years. Then after that.Is Han Dynasty. If you heard one movie called the Farewell to My Concubine, it's talk about the after the collapse of Qin, two people fighting to become the king during that time. Okay, another movie called The Red Cliff.The Red Cliff, Three Kingdom is at the end of the Han Dynasty. Han Yu, Han Yu, Zhong Wen, Zhong Wen, Zhong Guo, Zhong Guo, China. So, Yu language, Wen language or literature. In China, we call our language, we call Yu Wen. Yu Wen means language and literature. Yu Wen. Ying Yu, or you can say Ying Wen. Ying Wen. 你会说英文吗？德语，德国德语，法国法语，日本日语。Be careful of this one. That's what I highlight. 汉语，韩语，汉语，韩语。If you only look the pinyin, I tell you, you will see Chinese is so hard. Why just one tone change the meaning? Change absolutely.But if you look the Chinese character, so many informations inside. It's a Han, it's a Han, it's Han, Han Yu. Actually, Han is another small dog in China. Now become the Korean, 韩国. 西班牙语, 西班牙, Spain. 西班牙语. 意大利, Italy, 意大利语.俄语，俄语 ，but 俄 means Russian， 俄国 Russian， 阿拉伯，阿拉伯语，阿拉伯语，阿拉伯语。So, all students, anybody knows how to speak Arabic？ 你们会说阿拉伯语吗？你们会说阿拉伯语吗？Anybody know how to speak Arabic? 不会，不会。阿拉伯语 Arabic， 土耳其，土耳其，土耳其 Turkey， 土耳其语 Turkish language， 阿拉伯 Arabic Arab， 土耳其。西班牙语 the words be more long one we just spell from their pronunciation 西班牙语意大利语俄语阿拉伯语土耳其语 if the people 西班牙 Spanish people 西班牙人 Italy people 意大利人俄 normally 俄国俄国人阿拉伯阿拉伯人，土耳其土耳其人，马来语马来语。So 马来语 in called Bahasa Malay Malayu or Bahasa Malaysia? I because I heard there are two callings Bahasa Malayu and Malayu or Bahasa Malaysia.印度尼西亚语，印度尼西亚语。I'm very curious, what's the difference between 马来语 and 印度尼西亚语？ What the percentage of difference? Anybody know? Got ideas? Very different? Oh, just a little bit different. I know the airport is different, spelling is different. I went to the Bali Island, I saw the airport, the spelling.Half-half, yes, half-half. The grammar is different. But I asked one of my friends who is an authoritative in this area. He is the author of the big Malay English and Chinese dictionary, the biggest one in the bookstore. I chatted with him, what's the difference? He told me, it's the same.OK, 印度尼西亚语，印度尼西亚语。Yeah, yeah, you can understand. I think some grammar or a little bit the depend on the words they're using. Because each country, they have the locality of the, the words prefer to use, the phrase. Like Malaysia Chinese and China Chinese, we are using the different, the vocabulary a little bit different, like American and English one, a bit different. But you know language, no matter what you're talking, we understand. Okay, Indonesia Yu, Malay Yu, Indonesia Yu. Or in short, Indonesia, too long, we just make short, Yinni Yu, Yinni, Yinni Yu. Taiguo, Tai Yu. Philippine, Philippine Yu. Anybody know Philippine Yu in the mix with Bahasa? Anybody know that? Because I'm very sensitive to the language. I heard my friends talking in Philippines, and they count numbers is same as Bahasa. Very interesting, Bahasa. I think in Philippine language, mix around 20 or 30% is from Bahasa. The Taiyu, Thailand language, when they count numbers, is almost same as Chinese number. They are influenced by Chinese number. It's almost the same. Vietnamese, Vietnamese, Vietnam language. But very interesting, I chat with my the friends from Vietnam, I discover. I realize one word like jiu, alcohol. Jiu. In Korean, Japanese, Thai, Vietnam is same. Influenced by Chinese culture. Yindu, Yindu, Hindi, Yindu Yu, Yindu Yu. Where do you stay? Where do you stay? Where do you live? You stay at where? 你住在哪儿? Oh, 你住在哪里? 你住在哪儿? 住在, stay di. 停个 di, mana. 住在, 住在. Chinese, we talk the address or we talk about the time. The rule is from big to small. When you tell the address, it's a country, city, street, then house number. For example, Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur, 68th Street, 68街, then house number, 54号, which is from big to small. Top of the time also, big to small. 街, 街 means street, the street. 大街, 大街, the main street. 大街. Main Street. Got one phrase. 逛街. 逛街 means go shopping or window shopping. Go shopping or window shopping. Okay. Anybody who don't like 逛街? I think most of the ladies like the 逛街, 很喜欢逛街, 逛街. OK, 我知道, 你们很喜欢逛街, but for me, 我不喜欢逛街, 我觉得逛街很累, so tiring, more tiring than go to gym, 逛街很累. Uh, I got one idea. Why do people, like, especially in the Middle Valley? I went to the first time I went to the Middle Valley, I cannot find my car. So huge, so big. So I said, why come here? And always traffic jam. Always traffic jam. I said, why come to this place? 很多人很喜欢, come to Sunday, Wan Utama, Middle Valley, Sunway. The people like the traffic. So jam, go inside, 20 minutes. Then shopping, 逛街, eating inside, watch a movie. Then go out, jam again. Then whole day finish already. Okay, 逛街. But now got virus. But last week I went to Parade Mall near my house. Almost full, so many people. 很多人还是喜欢逛街. 我住在 Hilton, not Hilton. OK, 我住在 Hilton 饭店, 9楼 18号房间. 我住在饭店, 饭店 can be a restaurant, can be hotel. 9楼, 18号房间, big to small. 我住在9楼 18号房间. 房间 room, 大房间 big room. From big to small, like the, you are looking the place from the Google Earth. 国 country. In China we have 省 province. In China we have total around 29 province. And the four wilayah city, Beijing, Shanghai, and Tianjin, and Chongqing, four wilayah city, plus 33. When I was in high school, that time just 31, but now have two more. One is Chongqing, become Wilayah City, and Hainan chicken rice. Hainan last time just one part of the Guangdong province, now it's a new province. So we have 33 province and Wilayah City. So 省, 29个省, 省, 市, 市 city, 市, 区, 区, area, district. 自治区, 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 州, is 州, Malaysia. How many states in Malaysia? Malaysia 有多少个州? Malaysia 有多少个州? 有多少个州? Geography quiz. 马来西亚有多少个州? 你们知道吗? Do you know it? 13. If you add the Putrajaya inside, should be 14. Yes. 13, 14个州. Okay, 州, 国, 省, 市, 区, 自治区, 州, 县. Why we call autonomous region? Because in China we got few province, like Xinjiang. Xinjiang is mostly the got many Muslim. They call the Muslim autonomous the region. And Mongolia. Mongolia people also in Guangxi got another one is Zhuangzu, the minority. So we give them the 自治区, 自治, 自治 means self, 自 means self, 治 means administration, self-control. 乡镇, 乡镇, 村, 村, 村镇, 街, street, 大街, 大街, big street, 大街. Here got the road, 单行道, 单行道, single way, single track. 道路, 道路, 道路. 人行道, this is 行 means move or travel. 单 means single. 单人, single person. Just now we learned the 房间. If you go to all the hotel room, I want a single room. 单人房, 单人房. 人行道, people walking track. 路, 路. Road, 大路, 大路, main road, small road, 小路, 大小, the small trail, 大路, 小路, 单行道, 道路, 人行道, 路, 大路, 小路, 下, 下, alley. In Beijing, they call 胡同. 胡同. In Shanghai, call the small alley called 弄. 弄. 弄堂. 弄堂. It's a hao number. Can be the house number or was the date today, 今天几号. Hao number. 五号楼. 五号楼, the building number 5. In China, mostly is the buildings. Majority is the building. Self have the semi D. We don't have the concept of semi D or bungalow. Bungalow have very expensive. So mostly is a block. In Beijing, you have one bungalow. That's one cost 100 million. 很贵很贵. Okay, 五号楼. That's why in most residential area is the. The buildings, so easy to recognize, they put the numbers on the building. So, 几号楼, which building I'm living? 住几号楼? So, 五号楼, 五号楼. Are you living here? You living here? 你住这里吗? 你住这里吗? 这里, here. Where are you living? 你住哪里? Are you living here? 你住这里吗? Here. 这里. Like here? Like. 喜欢. 喜欢. Do you like here? 你喜欢这里吗? Or short. 喜欢这里吗? 喜欢这里吗? 这. Do you like this one? 喜欢这个吗? 喜欢这个吗? Do you like to eat? 喜欢吃吗? 喜欢吃吗? 喜欢. I like here very much. I very like here. Chinese structure. Literature or direct translation. 我很喜欢这里. 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 I like here very much. used to, past tense, 了, 了, 你在这儿, 哦, 这里, 这里, 哦, 这儿, just now we learn 哪里, 哪儿, 这里, 哦, 这儿, 习惯, 习惯, used to, 习惯 also means habits, 好习惯, good habits. Useful verb, used to, accustomed to something. 你习惯了吗? 你习惯了吗? 马来西亚很热, 你习惯了吗? 马来西亚 is very hot, are you used to it? 你习惯了吗? 习惯. 习惯. Or 不习惯. Not used to, 很习惯. Very used to it. I here on trip. You come here, travel. 你来这里, 旅游, travel. You come here, travel. Are you on trip here? 你来这里旅游吗? Be careful this pronunciation. 旅游 means travel. 旅客 guest. Traveler, 旅客, or 旅游, travel, or 游客, also means tourist. 游客, 旅游客. I come here on trip. 我来这里旅游. I think everyone hopes, praying the COVID-19 gone as early as possible. So our life come back to normal. So we can cross the border or cross the states to travel. Today I read the news. One Malay young couple married anniversary. They booked the hotel in Johor. But cannot be cancelled. They were not refunded. So they tried to get, they lied to the police. They go to celebrate their anniversary. But they are too show off. They are too show off. They put their celebrations on the Facebook. Then today, the court sentenced them to 1 day in the jail. 1 day in the jail. And the fine, 2,500. So if no COVID-19, such nice things. But now, like you do something very, very wrong. Okay? 我来这里. 旅游，我来。 Okay, you can take a screenshot. More vocab here. Last slide today. 度假，度假, spend holiday. 假期，假 holiday. 度 means spend. 看朋友，看 means to see, to visit, to see my friend, to call my friends. 开会, have meeting. 做生意, 我来做生意, I come here to do business. 做, to do. 生意, business. You can ask people, 生意好吗? Is your business good? 我来找工作, 找工作, look for job. 找, search, look for 工作, work. 出差, 出差 on business trip. 我来出差. Okay, you can say 我来度假, 我来看朋友, 我来开会, 我来做生意, or 我来找工作, or I am on business trip, 我来出差. Okay, 下个星期见. I know Ramadan, everyone is tearing already. And late. Go to sleep early, have rest, good resting. I know tomorrow you should get up around 5:30 or 5 something. If you're cooking, you should get up at 5 o'clock. At least. Okay, have a nice day. Good night. 再见. Wan an, 再见.